To this. 6, 6. Oh
music concert. I don't know how you got your license.
Everyone has their price, including the DMV.
Spencer, we're on school property. Let's keep the bribery to a minimum.
How do you think I got my grades?
All right, moving on down the road towards the city.
Smooth transition.
Thanks. You couldn't have guessed by now, this year's theme is cities.
And not just American ones.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. We can't announce the next song before we talk about the rules.
Fine.
We'll make it speedy.
Y'all know the shtick. Keep your phones, flash photography, and video off. Put them in airplane mode, masks on if you want, blah, blah, blah. Missed anything?
No.
Then let's begin on the road because the next song is in Cali.
This city of love.
Singing April in Kiawi is
none other than the insanely talented Miranda Horowitz. And following them, just as the moon follows the sun on a warm summer's day,
we have Megan and Alex Parker, Vin and moi, singing The Stars and the Moon.
Très bien, magnifique!
Before the audience passes out of boredom, let's move on to Miranda in Kiawi.
Spring, never met. trace of any value but a smile. I met a man who had no yearning claim to fame, who was content to let life pass him for a while. And I was sure that all I ever wanted was a life like the movie stars led. Then he kissed me right here.
Us.
That is a horrible pun, Alex. Just not Moon us.
I guess you could say I didn't moon what I said.
And then you can't just use the same replacement. Whatever. You're loony.
Oh my gosh. Loony?
Ha ha ha!
Water loony?
You may be wondering what that means.
I don't think they are, but just in case, the next song is Waterloo.
Mamma mia, that is just tremendous.
The Jazzed girls are practically jumping for joy in this next one.
I can guarantee you're gonna have a good time watching it.
After that, we're gonna take a 22-hour flight, not including layovers, to sunny San Jose, California, sung by Angie.
That's long. But you know what else is long? This MC bit, so let's start to wrap this up.
After Angie, Ivy, Blue, and Hannah will be singing Oh Atlanta.
Oh great, that's gonna be darn tootin'.
And then
Berlin will be taken in our next act.
Because Lauren will be singing First We Take Manhattan.
Man, we gotta move this along, so let's give a warm Waterloo welcome to the Jazztex girls singing Waterloo.
I got love. I hear you calling. I'm
deck set. Hey, I'm chopping you.
Okay, voice of Uncle will be singing The Boy from New York City.
Boy, that's exciting.
Then they'll be singing New York State of Mind.
I'll give you a piece of my state of mind, Dipwad.
Then they'll be singing New York, New York.
The city's so nice they named it twice.
Now, Kansas City, that one's not even in Kansas. What's the deal with that?
Hey, I got family in Kansas City. You wanna take this outside?
Oh, I'll take it outside. He's on board.
Yeah.
took that outside. It was a pretty pleasant evening, but it mellowed out the mood.
I thought it was rather cold myself.
My soul tends to be cold when I go to Vegas.
Our pockets tend to be empty there, too.
Cold and empty.
Hey, at least the lights are bright.
Too bright. But they got a mini New York there.
And a mini belly?
I'm starting to see a theme.
Everything is smaller in Vegas?
No, I thought that was Rhode Island.
Oh, well, it ain't Texas, because they've got the opposite going for them.
I think we're getting off topic. Next up is Solstice.
We'll be singing Blinding Lights.
If you like what you see in here, make sure to check out the Solstice YouTube channel after the concert.
We just put out a music video! Woo-hoo!
I'm going to watch it even earlier, because the intermission is coming up quick.
You know what that means.
Choir notes!
You know the drill. Buy one for your favorite choir student to show how much you care.
It might be your last chance.
No, Spencer. There's still 30 to 40 business minutes after intermission. Don't remind me of our impending graduation.
Only 5 days left, 4 if you count senior ditch day.
Shut up. I can't deal with this right now. Let's move on to the next song.
Here's our last Solstice song that we'll ever perform, ever.
I hate you, but also give it up for Solstice.
For the most beautiful girl. It was the hardest song to write because I miss her every day. But if you know Sarah, you know that she's her own song, and she didn't need my help for it to become what it is today. I want to thank all of the seniors in the choir program for their willingness to do this tribute, and I especially want to thank our senior pianist and choir president, Megan Mortensen, for her special dedication to this song. Thank you to Ian Berkram, who's our alto saxophone player. He played with Sarah freshman year in the Corona Band, and he practiced for this completely on his own time. I want to thank Sarah's friends, who, even as non-members of the choir program, had the courage to come up and remember her today. And lastly, I want to thank Sarah for showing me the kind of person I should always strive to be, and for being a lasting light in my life. You will live on.
Thank you. Next up, ladies and gentlemen, give it up for the Barden University Troublemakers!
Every
side of a road. There were tracks all around. It had recently snowed. In the darkness and cold, with the wind in the trees, a girl with no name and no memories but these.
Baby, she's upon a bed. Thank you.
Southern Cal to Johnson City, Tennessee. I gotta move on before the sun. Hear my baby call a mighty bit. I know that she's the only one. If I die in Raleigh, at least I will die free. So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, mama, rock me. Rock me, mama, like a wind in the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, mama, rock me. Rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, mama, rock me. Rock me.
Il neige sourire, quelle fleur traverse son bruit.
Thank you.
Make me feel this way.
fortunate to be here at Corona Del Sol with this amazing talent. I know it's getting past my bedtime, but I'd rather do this than watch TV, I think, any day. You guys are amazing. We put on a really fun show tonight, and I want to thank some people here just to make sure we acknowledge some important people. But we have some great parents that helped out: Val Coelho, Donna Brower, Renee Sandberg with the uniforms all year long, Amanda Gallagher backstage. So if you could give those parents, as well as all the other parents, Jenna Duvall. Thank you, Jenna, for your help and all your and then we have this amazing band behind the kids here. I just would like to give a shout out to JP, Thomas, Dylan, Greg, Scott, and Jared. If you would give the band. And then I want to thank Ken Brown. Ken Brown's not here tonight, but he's been here all week. I sent an email out to parents today, and I'll do another one next week. But if your kid was on stage at all this week, there's probably a photo of them, and they're amazing photographs. If you check out the lobby of Ken's work, I know you'll appreciate it. So go to that website. The pictures are going to be available for purchase May 9th, I want to say. It's in the email. So next week, heads up on that. And he's just a member of the community. He's a choir parent, our former choir parent. He's a Corona dad, and he just does this out of the goodness of his heart. It's amazing. And so if you would maybe find it in your heart to support what he does and purchase a photograph or four, that would be really great. They're great keepsakes, and you won't regret it, especially if you see a good one of your kid. And so please check that out. Watch your email for that. And then one more important person, Amanda Johnson. Are you here tonight? Come on up, Miss Johnson. Miss Johnson is a Corona grad of 2017. She's performed on this very stage with the Corona Choirs at Mr. Hebert, and then she went up to NAU, a place after my own heart, and got her music education degree, and she just graduated this past December, and she's filling in, subbing, just kind of doing some side stuff here, and we were able to bring her on for our choreographer, and I'm so thankful because she did an amazing job, and she took a contract up in Paradise Valley, and she'll be teaching elementary music coming this fall to the littles. So. So great. This is such a wonderful family to be a part of here at Corona Choir, and it just keeps going and going and going. So I'm just really feeling blessed and lucky to do this job. Thank you so much. If you enjoyed what we saw tonight, and you know we have another show tomorrow, we want you to invite everybody you know. Tell them about what's going on down here at Corona Del Sol. There's a lot of great things, as you can see. These kids work so hard. Our stage crew, our student leaders, and choir council all year long. This was an interesting year just because coming out of the pandemic, and then here's this new guy. And these kids really fought, kicked, and clawed their way to make sure they had everything that we've always done, because I didn't know everything that Mr. Aver always did, and I still don't. I don't know if I ever will. But these kids are amazing, and tonight's just a great celebration. So we're going to end the concert with this song by a really great band, and every kid gets a solo on stage. So we hope you enjoy. Godspeed to you, seniors. Thanks for all you guys have brought. Really appreciate it. So, all right, here we go, band. Thank you.